everybody, and welcome to my channel. It's Jess. So today, okay, forgive my bad hair day. Why? Anyway, so leo niko na ujumbe mzuri, moto. Anyway, so for the first time in Kigali, there's going to be paintball. You had it right, paintball. And I mean, that's a great experience, you know. So I mean, if I was to mention things I've learned that were interesting, there's been you know, zip lining, hiking. Can you realize it's how mundane? Anyway, so I'm going to be taking you along with me to Fazenda, rather Mount Kigali, where paintball is. Anyway, yeah, so come along, let's see how that goes.
As you can see, treats coming soon. And this is Mount Kigali, by the way. If you go all the way down there, that's Fazenda. And this place a gem, and the weather is amazing too. This is the pay station, and that's the entry. So you can see the markers, by the way. Then when I go inside, I'll show you everything else.
This is a marker, not a gun.
It's not a gun.
And as you can see, safety precautions apply. You always have to have your mask on when you enter the premises.
It's a must.
Right? That's mandatory. Yeah. So I'm ready to shoot. So guys, these are the balls. They're cute. They're like jawbreakers. It's like you can chew them like gum.
Yeah. That's why we say don't bring kids here, otherwise.
Evidently, I am like a kid. I would have just been like, have it. So these are the balls. So what you've learned is if it falls down, we do not use it again. Again, anyway. So this goes in here. And this is the gas for the pressure, so that when you press the marker, it just aims.
Yes.
Okay. Oh. First learner. Yeah. Thank you.
Okay. So this one, we call it socks.
Socks.
This for security purposes.
Is it like how when someone has the safety pin or something, or what?
No, the safety pin is something else.
Okay.
But in case you forget not to put the safety pin on, then at least if you touch the gadget, then it doesn't go and hit someone.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just crashes. So once this one touches you, it releases the paint. That's why it's called
paintball. Okay.
It releases a yellow kind of paint.
Oh, yellow. So it's not any of these colors that are on top of my hair. They're yellow.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And then if you shoot me when you if you mark me when you're this close, would I get hurt?
Yes, definitely. That's why you have to be at least at a minimum 10 meters.
So Madame Colombe is here. Colombe, say hi to the camera. And Denise is also here. Say hi to the camera. And as you can see, that view is for the gods. Wee. This is Sophy, by the way. Let me tell you, these guys can't keep time for shit. And see Oscar coming in 30 minutes late. These are the people who need to be managed for timekeeping. So this is the reception place.
You have to fill all the information that is needed.
Okay.
You are taking your temperature.
Temperature, yes.
For COVID-19 purposes.
Yes.
And then the rest will guide you.
Okay. Okay.
Right.
So Tui is getting her temperature checked.
As you can see, we are the 6 musketeers ready to fight.
Woo!
So we are the first team, I think, doing the proper team battle at the paintball wing. As you can see, the logo is behind us, and it's 3 against 3. stay tuned. So we are leaving the bags. I'll let the ladies go first.
And then you need to go to the
Protection, my friend. Protection. So this is how it looks like, right? And so I'm gonna wear it on top of my jumper. This girl doesn't want to get hurt. Yeah. As you can see, my jumper is heavy. So take your box. So this, there's a vest. I already feel. Oh. So now we're cooking. Blonde moments. Anyway, so there's a vest. And there's gloves. So this, and this, and it's a complete set.
And for the neck.
Oh, there's something for the neck. Oh, yeah. And there's this for the neck.
Yeah.
So going into the changing room. Follow me. I'm kidding. Stay right there. So guys, we are about to go to the battlefield. As you can see, Team Grey ain't here to play. We ain't here to play. Yeah. So we have our gloves, we have our helmets. You can call these helmets, right?
Yes.
Yeah. And the suit.
What are those? To die from the blue team! Yeah, blue team!
So come along, I'll take you along to the field. Let's see how people play games.
He's playing them socks.
My God.
Zones.
Remember, you have two lives.
Two lives?
Yes, two lives. Then you shoot for once. You go back to your base.
So, we start off from the flag. And there's our flag. Team Grey, ready to attack. Mm-hmm. So, the game is about to begin. I may not show everything, but we'll try. I hope none of us dies. Bye!
Look outside. Lift your hand. Stop. If you're shot, you don't shoot. Are you safe? Where everybody safe?
Yes.
Yes?
Everybody putting some heart.
You good?
Team Grey.
Yes.
So Team Grey won.
Not even a point. Hey, we won! We won! Not even a shot. And
safe
touched.
Mode, guys. Safe mode.
Yes.
Okay. Stay here.
I'm out of bullets, so I'm here with myself. I can't do anything now. I'm undercover. Oops, I got shot in the trenches. I got shot by Colombe, so she's peeping because she's the one who shot me. But
it was a clean shot.
But I was the last one.
Hey, loser, I was still alive.
Oh, no, on our team, I was the last one.
So,
who shot me? Yeah, you guys have, we have 2-2.
I think it's much.
We've done 4 games, you guys. We are super women, my friends. Flex for days.
And men.
Okay, team.
So anyway, we are going for the last game, which is getting the flag. So the only thing I've noticed is I've only been shooting guys on the butt. Everyone who has been shot has been courtesy of my shooting on the butt. Right. So guys are doing the practice range right now. I already took that from my hair. Jesus Christ. Yeah, but if you're in Kigali, this is the plug. This is the plug. This is the practice range.
And to, your coordination, guys.
Okay, just be honest, say the truth. Don't lie to my viewers.
Look at the hair color. The ball games are yellow.
They also, the ball games are yellow.
I don't even have a spot.
Okay, just remove this to you. Please remove this for us. Her team was Team Blue and they lost.
But no matter where you are.
Although Sophy, Team
brave. Sophy, we won.
We won. And Josepha, who's refusing to come to the frame because she's now starting to be sore. Those are her fingers. The losers are dancing more than the winners. It's weird.
So hey guys, that was Paintball at FZ. Yo, let me tell you, that was a treat. I'm seeing guys look tired, I'll show you. But I still feel like I can go and do some more. Anyway, so this is at Mount Kigali. And the most important thing is that you book and come and enjoy all this. Not this, all this. I mean, look at that. Anyway, I'm going to give all the details to do with how you can get here, what to expect, what to bring, lessons learned, and how to shoot properly.